set you up over here. Here's some clear coat right there, it's going off. Look at that, it's nice and smooth.
Got some paint chips right here. So I'm gonna finish block sanding this whole door, and then we'll go start filling in with some polyester putty. These tiny little chips. Fill these in. But so far, it looks like there's not a single dent on this door, except up top here, which I'll show in a minute. But so far, so good. Here's a close-up shot of those paint chips. So I'm using 120 on this. You can use 180. 120 is what I got, so that's what I'm using. So a couple tiny dents there. Got a surface. You don't notice it until you sand it down with the block. That's for sure, because I thought this was perfectly straight. Thank you. another coat of light filler over this.
Probably two more coats.
I still feel it, but barely. Maybe just one more, we'll see. When you blow it out, you want to get all the dirt and dust out of these little pinholes, or you'll see them later on and you won't be happy. We're going to grind that scratch down, that 36 to metal.